Hi, I'm Jalen Warren. I'm a third-year medical student at Heritage College of Osteopathic Medicine. My research revolves around racial disparities in the pediatric population, looking at post-operative outcomes.
My name is Aaron Batke, and my research looked at biomechanical markers that predict ACL injury risk.
I'm Peter Saad.
And I'm Kenny Jenkins, and our research is in a protein that has a novel new role in reducing atherosclerosis, which can reduce heart disease.
My name is Christopher Walsh, and I studied the lymphatic system using osteopathic philosophy and biomedical tools.
My name is Talia Caridi, and my research evaluated whether there is a connection between health literacy and Chagas disease.
So, to me, translational research is really how do we work from a basic idea where, you know, a PI or a researcher or just a med student has, and then how do we eventually progress that to actual clinical application in patients?
To me, translational research is using the translational spectrum to refine your research questions to best align it towards an improvement of human health.
Translational research, to me, means that you're going from the bench work all the way to communities and to patient populations and then back again.
I think it'd be incredibly valuable to just kind of talk to people that may not be directly related to the research you're doing. So in the translational research building, since you have so many collaborators around you, you'll actually be able to like bounce ideas and maybe expand and get some new perspective.
It truly is a team effort to be able to come together and create a quality outcome paper or research presentation.
I think a translational research building at Ohio University is a great idea. It's going to streamline the collaboration and participation of multiple institutes.
Having people along the spectrum at different areas will help each other out. So it's not only a one-way direction of the basic scientist is going to help the epidemiologist out, but also ideas from the basic science world could help forming new assessments for the clinician or for the epidemiologist.
My research experiences at Ohio University have absolutely augmented my medical education here. Not only have I seen the practical application of the diseases that we discuss in class, but I've been empowered to understand what my role as a physician and as a community leader will be like in the future.
Having different researchers all in one place is amazing because it would be just like what happened with us. We'd be able to collaborate and find these things out through other people's work that can progress our work so far ahead and have us actually making new contributions while we're all collaborating within the same space.